Work on Salah Adin Yusuf. Depending on how long these campaigns are, we'll see how far we get. No sound. Ooh, we're gonna use assassins. Sweet. All right. Well, I'm not sure what exactly happened there. Is there some? Yeah, there is sound. What the hell?
Lousy rats. The Crusaders have hidden behind the walls of Akka. We don't have enough soldiers to break down their defenses. Time is also not on our side. My scouts have reported that an enemy formation is heading in this direction. Probably Crusader reinforcements from Tyr. We will have to act quickly and effectively. Assassins are best suited for this task.
Man!
Okay. Well, I don't have assassins yet.
We need as much iron as possible to prepare for the attack.
We can find some iron in this area. The residents left it in their carts when they fled to Akka.
Quickly!
Is yours the song? Crit assassins. How do I crit assassins? Get resources first, I guess, and then worry about it. But it's gotta be the Sassans. These guys aren't Sassans.
Go to Akka and make contact with our spy. You will find him near the lighthouse. Leave a message for him there, and wait for his response.
We should hide when we're close to the enemy. Our camouflage skill will help us do that.
Assassins, on me!
Run! Assassins! Killers! Oh!
Right.
Well, I still have time. I don't know if I want to send these guys in yet.
Move! Move! victory!
Assassins! Keep moving.
They are coming. Spears on me.
Oh crap, there's another watchtower right there.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah, the horse archers would probably be a good idea.
Brothers.
This guy's gonna make it. There we go. Well, too close for comfort there. Take them to get C.
Men.
There's something about like iron and carts that people left behind. I haven't seen any of that.
Spears! Brothers! Let's move! Destroy that building!
I feel like maybe I should leave a unit out here since it's so far. Care for this. Gain XP for melee defense. Any more towers in here? Watchtower right there. Third watchtower. Where's the second watchtower?
Oh,
Oh, look at these two towers right next to each other. Man, that's... that's rough. My main guy to rest up. Hey, hey, hey.
Take cover! Get ready, archers! Forward! Man! Let's go! Destroy that building!
Yeah, can we take this without this thing hitting me? Nope.
Ready your goal.
Why is this dude at half health? Okay. As long as he doesn't come out, it's fine. Alright, good. Good position here.
Mountain Archer! Back in full strike! Bishop!
Doesn't look like they can come out. So maybe I'll leave like one unit here.
Let's go!
Right! Yalla!
Alright. Take these guys to get B. Oh, that's what's going on. Oh no!
Together as one!
Jump my pony, boys! Dang it! Oh, there's an archer turret right here too. I did not see that. Well, let's get these guys past this. Did I lose that other spearman too? Oh, I'm losing this one too, aren't I? Oh. Oh. Okay. Very close. Well, crap. That was a bad shortcut.
Spear militia, quickly.
Brothers,
spear militia.
Bows, fly like a wind.
Huh.
there.
Horses are too fast for their own good.
This way.
For victory! Yes.
Move, move.
To battle!
Ready your bow. Prepare an ambush out there. Level it to the ground!
Yes.
To battle! Tougher than scum.
Get rid of this archer tower.
For victory!
Another tower? Yeah. It's too far away though. Excellent. Excellent.
Men, men,
together as one.
Ready your bow.
Okay.
Milio, we are so
dead. An archer tower anywhere. Should be right next to the city. Let these guys go in sneaky style.
Spears.
Still don't have the food? Maybe this will give me enough.
Initial reinforced with new blades. Spears ready to leave. Initial. Assassins
on me. Back! Back!
What? Where are they going?
Open the gates! We're sending a patrol!
Okay, we're inside. We should be able to get to the lighthouse.
Oh, can I only use one unit? Large skill.
Morning is coming. There will be more patrols.
Get the message near the lighthouse. Alright. Guessing he's not gonna be able to, like, take those guys. Sneaky.
We are moving there.
He's so slow.
They're coming.
They have to be in stealth?
Into the shadows. With all haste.
Nope. Wait for them to turn around. Whoa, whoa. I found the belfry. Oh shit, what's going on up here?
Assassin,
go this way. guess they don't need this on, as long as I don't get like right next to them.
We're moving there!
Oh shit, hurry up. Oh crap.
We're moving there!
Oh shit. Alright, let's try that again.
We should be able to get to the lighthouse with the help of our camouflage skill.
No mercy!
Alicia.
The morning is coming. There will be more patrols.
Guessing I can't get next to this turret.
To the shadows.
Keep moving. The enemy's coming. With all haste.
Oh. Right over there.
Hey, militia! Man!
Assassins, with all haste.
Keep moving.
No, don't tell me you saw them. Didn't see him. No, good.
Yes.
Run.
With all haste!
This way, are they? Oh shit, there they are.
Keep moving.
They won't expect us there.
Keep moving.
We are moving there.
guessing that's the spy. The only not full unit here.
Assassins. That means Salah ad-Din sent you. If you want to claim Akka, then you have to destroy the gears on the gates in order for them to open them. Akka will then be vulnerable to your attacks. The gears can be found near the gates. A strong explosion should do the job. And one more thing. If you want to make the attack easy, you should weaken the defenders before your main assault. There are three great Crusader knights in Akka. Ulrich von Wertheim, our quartermaster. At the moment, he is preparing an evacuation plan for our valuables. In the east, Jacques de Cognac, an eminent strategist who does not go anywhere without his bodyguards. And Günther von Rosenheim, an eminent military engineer. He only goes out into the city's various districts at night. Killing them will significantly affect the defenders' morale. Though even with their deaths, they will still be able to replenish any shortages of troops. Destroying their recruitment buildings will stop them for sure. That's all I know. I have to go now, or they will notice my absence. Good luck.
The night shift is on duty. The city will be less crowded. We have access to the explosion trap. This should help us destroy the enemy's buildings.
Shit. Get rid of this staple. Well. This way. So we get a stable. Look for that guy. It would have been nice if I could have gotten that second squad of assassins in here.
We are moving there.
Assassins under fire!
Are you kidding me? Did that just fuck me?
With all haste.
Well, if there's any achievement for being seen, it did.
The night shift is on duty. The city will be less crowded. We have access to the explosion trap. This should help us destroy the enemy's buildings.
Damn, these guys are booking it. Let's see if we can get the barracks.
Burn it!
Oh my god, this is so slow. Is it because I need that tier 3 technology for the explosion trap? You just blow everybody up?
Captain!
Keep moving.
Yes, Captain!
We are moving now.
How do I use it? Ay, ay, ay.
The night shift is on duty. The city will be less crowded. We have access to the explosion trap.
All right.
It should help us destroy the enemy's buildings.
Can't get past.
Keep moving.
Can I get past here without them? Probably not, because they're booking it.
Keep moving.
What? Oh, come on.
The night shift is on duty. The city will be less crowded. We have access to the explosion trap. This should help us destroy the enemy's buildings.
So what's up here? Are you here, Will? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna save this here after the research because I'm sick of doing that. How do I do this? Is it standing still? So close to structure?
After we activate the trap,
it
would be wise to get out of range of the explosion.
Keep moving.
So what's the building over here? Another barracks. It'd be crazy to just take out their town hall and win.
Hey, what's that?
Shit. Wait for these guys to go around. I'll hit the stable. Hit this barracks. Maybe hit this guy if I possibly get over there. Takes so damn long.
Thank you.
morning is coming. There will be more patrols.
Damn it.
With all haste. We are moving.
What's that? What's that noise?
Assassin, trap complete. Move.
Hey, what's that?
Alright. Somehow I have to get through these guys? What the hell am I supposed to do that?
We are moving now.
I could like set a bomb, have them come after me, and then blow them up.
We are moving now.
No. Directly attacking Jack's bodyguards is suicide. Maybe we can find something in the harbor to distract them.
The fucking blacksmith has set fire to his forge for the fifth time. This will not happen again.
Perhaps we can use this to our advantage. We must set the blacksmith's forge on fire.
There we go.
Set a trap here.
The trap is set. Move.
Blacksmith is destroyed. There's nothing left of it. Damn you! Oh. Oh.
We are moving now.
Nice. progress. Oh shit. Get out of there. So, I have to like blow this up?
We can use the explosion trap to destroy the gears on the gates.
Possible.
We're moving now!
Okay, well. Stop, stop, stop! Oh, okay. Well, I guess that's not possible.
Splendid! The gates to Akka are opened! Allah watches over our success. It's only a matter of time before Akka is ours!
Sound the alarm!
Wait.
The gate is destroyed! We have to defend Akka! Everyone to their positions!
What? Oh, I didn't do the things, though. God damn it.
Keep moving.
All right. What the hell?
We are moving.
I literally was able to get away last time. And they make like a Jesus Christ.
Damn it! It was a trick. The fire at the blacksmith was a distraction. Jack de Cognac was the assassin's target all along.
I'm gonna kill this guy. How do I get up there? Can't
we can use the explosion trap to destroy the gears on the gates.
Like going all the way back around. Can't go through there. Go down through here.
Keep moving.
The night shift is on duty. The city will be less crowded.
With all haste.
Whoa, whoa, what are these guys doing? They're so fast.
Keep moving.
Alright, and then there's so many freaking guys. This guy. Probably sneak up there this way.
We are moving there.
As I don't get near this. Or all of these guys. Yeah, I go around this way. Up that way.
We are moving now. Keep moving.
Damn. again, but this guy's next, like, right next to this turret.
Run.
Can't really assassinate him with these guys right here. God damn it.
Run.
Well, I don't know how to do that without this thing seeing me. There's like literally no way. Is there a way to like get around this tower without? That sucks so bad. Get this guy though.
Moving there. Attack!
Get him. It's supposed to be assassins. Assassinate him. Come on. Are you effing kidding me? I can just send another
Saladi,
squad in.
We have received information that the crusade.
I don't know if I want to do that. Oh, damn it. Are you serious? Oh, man.
We are moving.
Alright, well, I'm not going that way, so I might as well go over here.
Damn it! It was a trick. The fire at the blacksmith was a distraction. Jack de Cognac was the assassin's target all along.
Get ready, archers. Prepare an ambush out there.
If the night shift is on duty, the city will be less crowded.
With all haste.
Nope. For those guys to pass by. Crap, they're not coming down. Where's that guy going? That's more like it. Get him. Alright. Let's save going so I don't have to go through all that again. Alright. So now I just have to get up here and kill this guy. Oh, and then just kill him, destroy this.
We are moving there. With all haste.
Nice and sneaky.
Dara.
Shit, these guys are coming back this way, but that's alright. Come up in here. Kill that guy, blow this up. Open the gate. Not that gate.
We can use the explosion trap to destroy the gears on the gates. The morning is coming. There will be more patrols.
Crusader support from Tyre is only a day away from here.
That's time enough to take back a car before they arrive.
Are you kidding? Come on, what's up with that? Fuck.
We are taking enemy fire!
This guy's always seeing me. No, no, what are you doing? Stupid guy. Kill this guy. Thank you.
We are taking enemy fire! Send a trap here!
Saladin, we have received information that the Crusaders killed our...
Damn it. Fuck. Maybe I should move my armies over here. It'd be a lot easier to hit that gate while I'm up there.
Unit.
spearmen.
Morning is coming. There will be more patrols.
Crusader support from Tyre is only a day.
Alright, let's save it right here. Stay away from this stupid.
That's time enough to take back a car before they arrive.
We can use the explosion trap to destroy the gears on the gates.
Stop them!
Oh, well, that didn't work. Stalking him.
If Alu was the
moon! What? What shot me from over here? And why can they not hurt him? Sure, does that make sense? Is this hitting me? What's over here that shoots? This archer tower is hitting all the way up here? That's insanity. Doing? Told you to build a bomb, you stupid. Dude.
What's that?
Excuse me? Oh boy. Outstanding.
That's time enough to take back a car before they arrive.
We can use the explosion trap to destroy the gears on the gates.
Run!
Alright, well at least this time, maybe these javelins will be effective. Cool, and they're far enough from the archer tower not to get hit, which is good. Come on, kill this guy. Call yourself assassins. Seriously. Oh shit, what's going on here? What are you? Wow.
That's time enough for the win. Alright,
take this off.
We can use the explosion turret to destroy the gears on the gates.
Oh my lord. So retarded. Come on.
On your feet.
Like that archer tower. And I guess I could have upgraded the armor. Is this thing shooting at me? So now somehow I gotta plant this thing without getting hit by the stupid turret over there.
What's that?
Oh shit. I don't recall them doing that last time. That's right.
Run.
All right. As long as I can survive, plant this trap. Should be the end of this.
Set a trap here.
Is that close enough? I don't know. Oh, and it's still in the range of that stupid turret. The most I've had to reload ever in this game.
Run.
They were out of range, and then to set up, they got into range. That's fine.
Split.
No, oh god damn it. The barracks didn't burn down. I just did it too soon. Oh, fuck me. I need the barracks to completely burn down before I do this. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I don't. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, never mind then. I don't know. Put him over here, I guess. He's not gonna go around.
The gates to Akka are opened. Allah watches over our success. It's only a matter of time before Akka is ours.
Sound the alarm! The gate is destroyed! We have to defend Akka! Everyone to their positions! Our recruitment buildings are all destroyed! We won't be able to make up for our losses! Mirashak and the others! What? They will be out! We're doomed!
Celadine's getting messed up.
Together as one. Come on.
Damn, I should have made more horse archers just for these turrets. One guy left to find. Oh, he's over there. Let's see. Yeah, use that guy.
Spears.
Let's heal up and go wreck this guy. Towers.
Defeated. The city is ours. It's only a matter of time before the other strongholds are again under our rule. Let us celebrate.
Victory. Allah is ultimately merciful. As humans, we are far from perfect, and to bathe in his light is to act against our weaknesses. Some can be spared, if they are willing to see Allah's grace. Those who rebel against the one true God will meet their end by my hand. or support us in our holy cause, whether they like it or not. But there's still one person that will never earn my compassion. Renald de Châtillon. That dog hid himself in Ashkelon. I could march on Jerusalem immediately without delay. But Renald has become something else for me. This war bears Renald's face. For all of the sins against myself and Allah, I promise Renald death. And as I was taught, the king must always follow through. Jerusalem will have to wait. At least until I set Ashkelon alight.
Okay, we're here. This is the place from where Salah ad-Din wants to start the assault on Ashkelon. We need to secure the water sources in the area. The closest well is south of here. Let's move out. We need to capture the first well before we run out of water.
On our
way. Quickly! The caravan must be close!
Help! Anyone! We need help!
A caravan is coming.
Oh.
We need to help them.
Well, didn't really help them all that well, did I?
Thank you for your help. But in the name of Allah, tell your people to be more careful with those grenades.
Wait here. There might be more of them nearby. Let's clear the way first.
Oh, shit. Grenaders are no joke. Destroy myself with these things.
Great work. This well is sufficient for our needs. Now, let's focus on our base. It must be ready for the next battle. There's a village nearby with resources for the taking. Let's use it to strengthen our base. This caravan owes us a favor for helping them. Let's ask them for their supplies. This village will also need to collect resources for us. Dalla, we need to collect those resources.
I'm going.
Bone squad. Nafatun, with haste.
We have helped you, and now we need a favor. Time is precious.
Where's he going? Oh.
On our way.
No, let's go up here first. So we're ready here. But I don't know what this guy's doing. He's stuck.
That way.
Good lord, things are nuts.
Always ready.
Actually, we get resources.
Always ready.
We need to heal.
Listen up.
Please, help me. I was escorting the caravan, but the Christians attacked us. So I went ahead to look for help. We will gladly give you our supplies, but you must help us get rid of these infidels. The caravan will pass through this canyon soon, but be warned. Renald's warriors won't be far behind.
We need to ambush them in this canyon. This cliff is the perfect spot to throw grenades from. Time is precious. Move there.
This cliff or this cliff? Maybe this cliff. All right, this horseman. I can't build anything. I can't send anybody down there.
Lazarus! Back at full strength!
Right!
Listen up, Grenadiers. That way.
Oh, I can't place traps.
Squad, with haste. Brothers, listen. Fly and go in.
Neither can he.
Navatun, that way. Set trap here.
For placing traps, let's place a bunch of them.
Only over there.
We should use the cliffs to throw grenades down on incoming enemies.
Set trap here.
I heard that Reynaud de Châtillon is hiding behind the walls of Ashkelon. Because of him, Salah ad-Din stopped his march on Jerusalem and came here instead.
His warriors keep attacking our caravans. It's time to teach them a lesson.
They won't get this caravan. That I promise you. We need their supplies for ourselves. Be quiet. They should be here any moment now.
Throw as many grenades at them as you can! Rend the earth with their explosions! They are coming! Prepare yourselves!
Bone squad! Bone squad! Bone squad!
No, no, no. You're supposed to be throwing them down there.
Moving out!
No? Well, there you go.
Yes! Move there! Slaughter them!
Calm down.
Jesus
Christ.
Let's go and collect our prize!
Right. Navatun. Moving out. Cavalry.
We've made it! We are ready now.
Oh,
we need to get those resources, no matter whose caravan it is! We will build our base here. It should protect the well we're using. Unfortunately, it's insufficient to maintain Salah Adin's army. There are 5 more wells nearby. Let's capture them to gather the water we need.
I wanted to get that other town.
Some of the wells have been destroyed. We need to rebuild them. Yala, we need to collect those resources.
The enemy is upon us!
What?
The Fatun moving out!
Gokberry! Slay them!
That's ours!
Always ready! Slay them! Time is precious! Yalla, yalla!
There's kind of a lot of guys over here.
Grenadiers, hear me!
Captured another well.
Grenadiers, squad in order.
That's ours. Fly like a wind. Enemies coming.
All right.
Mountain archers!
Grenadiers, hear me! Over there! Sultan wants them blown!
Ready your bow! Hiya! Shoot the infidel!
Always
the blow!
Inshallah!
God damn it. Scorpion.
This well will improve our chances to gather water.
Move, squad! With haste! Blow them to pieces!
Oh no, too many guys. What the fuck?
Always ready! No mercy! Move! Kill them! Time is precious! Kill them! Okay, we need to rebuild this well.
On our way!
Move there! Warriors, rebuild this well!
Cavalry! Cut in!
Good lord, this is ridiculous.
Gokmari.
How am I supposed to do this? I'm gonna go back and retake everything.
Get ready, archers! Yeah! Ready your bow! Shoot the infidel!
I don't have nearly enough people to do this.
For victory!
Mountain archers! Retreat!
Hold on, where's my main fucking guy?
Enemy in range!
He's a sweater.
Grenadiers on me! On our way!
Back here, where the hell's my main guy?
Archers!
Yes!
No, of course he's doing this by himself.
They're attacking us!
Archers! Hiya!
The platoon! The Hanatu!
Always ready! Slay them! Yes.
All right. So now I gotta send all these guys back up there.
Yeah.
Retake that shit.
Get ready, archers! Light your arrows!
Oh, there's still more guys coming, huh? Oh, I didn't even capture that piece of shit.
It's always sad to lose veterans like you, my grenadiers.
What?
Inshallah, I will see you in
paradise. Oh my fucking god.
Our chance is to gather water.
Listen up, grenadiers.
Alright, so that's pointless. I guess that's pointless too. I'm not gonna go all the way back. Or actually, maybe I don't need that. No, because they're gonna come along. I'm just gonna take this.
No enemy should survive. Let's get rid of them near that well.
Enemy in range! Yeah! Shoot the infidel! Archers under attack!
Drop for it!
Fucking garbage horseman. Alright, so this guy, the other horseman died.
Right! Inshallah! Move there!
Mountain archers! Light your arrow!
Are you kidding me?
Gokmari! Yalla, yalla! Slaughter them!
Over there! Sultan wants them blown! Hey! Enemy in range! Over there!
Holy hell. This is ridiculous!
Blow them to pieces! Ready your bow! I like a wind!
Right!
Brilliant!
Time is precious!
Get ready, archers!
Gokmari!
Goodbye, my dear Grenadiers.
Hey, Vloopy, what's going on, man?
Our chance is to gather water.
Lanzar! Swiftly!
Yeah, what's going on, dude?
Survive. Let's get rid of them near that well.
Move, move. Get up here. We need help.
Time is precious.
Listen up, Brigadier. Take your wounds, Nefatun. Nefatun, prepare grenades. Listen up, Brigadier. Ready your bow.
Right. Slay them. Going.
I would, well, if you're looking for something to sustain, like for unlocking nodes and stuff, I would say Rhino Prime for sure. Equinox is cool, but it takes a little getting used to because you can switch your stances. So there's like an offensive, defensive stance. It's just a little bit more difficult to like get used to, I guess. And she's not like the tankiest of frames. Yeah, cause one, and then once you have Rhino Prime, you can switch back to Equinox like anytime basically, and just level her on missions that are like, you know, you don't need that extra like armor or health or tankiness basically to like lead. Cause Rhino you're gonna be able to use to pretty much on pretty much any level.
Time is precious.
Save this. Oh, what? What's going on here? Nice. Yeah, so you're in that that boat of, you know, now it's time to start working on these primes. And you should have gotten gifts from the Lotus also. And there was a lot of good stuff there.
Enemy in range.
Up here.
Set your fuses.
Freaking meat archer towers everywhere.
Time is precious! Kill everyone!
Are you kidding me? How the hell? My chihuahua. Oh, nice. Oh my god, look at the geyser are. What the fuck?
Always ready.
Okay, get the hell out of here.
Time is precious.
Good lord.
I'm going!
There's an achievement to take all these wells, and that shit is not possible. How the hell are you supposed to do that?
Yalla, yalla! Always ready!
Lazars!
Archers! Fly like a wind!
Always ready!
Spear unit. Come up here, protect this.
That way. Set your fuses. On our way.
Yalla, yalla. guy that's just fodder for my own troops. Getting wrecked. Yeah, the railjack is really awesome too. Like, that thing is fun. Plus, you can build your frames on the railjack. Like, you get XP on it. So.
Okay, we need to rebuild this well.
No mercy!
What in the hell?
Move there! Like, kill everyone!
How did he not stop those guys? Oh my lord!
Warriors, rebuild this well.
Look out, Hashiruna!
Always ready.
Is he gonna die over here? Yes, he is.
Listen up, Grenadiers. Check your wounds. The Grenadiers, hear me. On our way. The enemy is upon us.
Is there a well that's supposed to be rebuilt right here? Guess not.
That way.
Cookbury!
Heavy cavalry! Fight our hands! Swiftly!
Misha! Take the deformation, Misha!
We need to rebuild this well now!
Oh, I see. I couldn't rebuild it until I got this. Alright.
Always ready for victory.
Why are there so many guys here?
They're attacking us! Moving out! Keeping us with
us! Time is precious! Move! Slay them!
Cavalry! Fly like a wind!
Build you! Hear me! Now get the business!
Always ready!
Faster! On our way!
Inshallah!
Let's go to Spearman there. I need Spearman up here.
Let's move! Misha!
Probably use two here.
Heavy cavalry!
Time is precious!
Going!
Cookbury! Going!
The Fatun, that way!
Maybe I have a chance to defend these. There's no way I'm getting this achievement.
Going.
I gotta take all three of these before the time this like water level gets up. It doesn't seem possible.
Heavy cavalry!
Grenadiers, hear me!
Time is precious! Kill them! Going! For victory!
Brilliant! Over there! They're coming!
Time is precious!
Oh, shit.
Real near! Hit me! That way!
Time is precious!
Infinite troops.
Always ready! Move!
Mountain archers! Forward! Misha! Nipna!
Cockbury!
Oh man, yeah, this is crazy. Yeah, damn, I don't know how the hell you're supposed to get this achievement.
Always ready! Yalla, yalla! Kill everyone!
Damn it.
Mountain archers getting better!
Yeah. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get all the way up here and take these two before maxing this water level.
Get ready, archers!
We've completed the mission, and Salah ad-Din will be here any moment. This could not have gone better.
It could have gone better. Could have gone
time
way better.
Has come for you to pay for your sins. Turn the Ascalon into dust. Show them no mercy. Time is of the essence. Before the sun sets, this city needs to be under our control.
Consider it done, Salah ad-Din.
Gukbori, I knew I could rely on you. Of all my generals, only you could prepare our camp for the battle to come. As your reward, you will be...
Lotus?
It would be my honor, Salah ad-Din. May Allah bless this battle.
Like the real Lotus, like the full body craziness. What? How did he destroy my freaking thing so fast? Shit about that.
Let's go. Make up, men.
It's crazy how bad these guys are messing with it. Yeah, let us feel like, dude, what is that thing?
Goodbye, my dear Grenadier.
Oh, God damn it.
You will dine in the gardens of paradise tonight.
Well, I was not watching. Oh.
Completed the mission, and Salah ad-Din will be here any moment. This could not have gone better.
Renald, the time has come for you to pay for your sins. Turn the Ashkelon into dust. Show them no mercy. Time is of the essence. Before the sun sets, this city needs to be under our control.
Consider it done, Salah ad-Din.
Gukbori.
Maybe if I go in with these guys.
Of all my generals,
well, actually,
only
no,
you
we're gonna
can
come
prepare
this
our
right
camp
here.
For the battle to come. As your reward, you will
it will be my honor, Salah ad-Din. May Allah bless this battle.
Ready.
Brothers, like a witch.
Right.
Good God. Destroy my own troops.
Moving out.
There. Get them the hell out of here.
Misha! Quickly! Capitan! Hey! Mir! Mami! Misha!
Inshallah!
Mir! Wake up!
Time is precious!
Look at that! Oh my lord!
Always ready!
Yeah, so you got Gifts of the Lotus, and then you also have shit. There's like an event to help get through some of the missions. I think they said it was like a Friday stream that they were doing that, so they like are going to be talking about some of the the missions, and then like tricks to kind of get through them quicker, and then well, the only thing is, it's like Friday's between I think 2 and 4, and I'm pretty sure that they're giving away stuff too. Like, they're giving away stuff for drops. So, even if you don't really need it, it might be worth checking in just to get whatever cool stuff that they might be having, you know? Possibly. Now, the gifts of the Lotus were like, I think it was a reactor, Umbra Forma, a Forma, and Endo, I think. Thanks, Grenader. She killed all my guys. Well done.
Time is precious! I'm going for victory! Always ready!
Literally destroyed all my spearmen.
We're moving! Brothers! The Haraku!
Steps more forward here.
Cavalry! Move faster!
Misha! Make up, man!
Hazard!
Really need grenade increase rate of fire, but. What? 40 warriors in the city. Like, I gotta create troops and just put them in the city? It's really weird.
Mounted archers!
Ah, very cool. Yeah, some of the gifts are only available if you've already completed certain missions. And I'm not sure, like, I remember reading the specifics about it, but I didn't, like, look at the whole thing, so. So can I just, do I just, like, throw them in there, and then they... Oh yeah, that's exactly what happens.
Quickly!
It's really weird.
Move! Man!
It's kind of dumb that...
Quickly! Get ready, archers!
Yeah, it's like I'm gonna get attacked while... While I'm doing this? Have got destroyed.
Let's go! Spear militia! Quickly!
Oh.
Archer cavalry!
Oh, it's individual units. It's not. Oh, I was like, dude, 40 full units in the city would be like ridiculous. It's actually like individual people. Okay, that's not too bad. Oh, fuck that mission. It's crazy.
Truly, God has made this opportunity for us to do his will. The enemy of our faith, Renald, must be punished. Nothing will save him now.
Aye. Okay. Well, unfortunately, I'm going to have to play that mission again at some point in order to do the achievement for it. I'm not looking forward to that. But luckily, if I go in order, that'll be one of the last achievements I actually go for. But I'm going to call it here. I got two missions done. I got two missions to go under his under this campaign. So that'll be streamed probably for tomorrow night. I might get on Warframe a little bit later tonight, so Loopy, if you do want to join and, you know, see what else is going on and what fun stuff is happening there, I would definitely enjoy it. And, yeah, thanks for joining. I will catch you guys later.